I have no idea. It was poorly, that was true. I just said that wrong. It was poor. Not poorly. That's like stupid.
Yeah.
It's like a pool. Wait, I can't. I said it again. I'm always saying something wrong right now.
Yeah, you are. Where are we gonna sit down?
I don't know. Look at the woods.
Woods!
Scary woods.
Let's go walk in it.
Okay, It's scary.
It's scary. We're all gonna die.
Let's find a spot to sit.
How about in this plant?
Okay.
Ow, I landed wrong. It's really sunny here. I don't think we should sit here.
Yeah.
It's like blinding me. I'm like blind.
Oh, wow.
Alright. What do we do now?
Oh no.
How about we go to that patch of green grass? Over there.
Okay.
Look behind you, fool.
Oh, okay.
And that lush green.
Okay.
Whoa. Let's go!
Yay!
I look like an idiot doing this.
Yeah, you do.
I'll be quite cool. This tree has issues.
Wow, man.
It's hollow. Listen. It's got issues.
You're right.
Whoa!
Giant mosquito.
Ellie. Grass! Oh my word! I've never seen this much!
Throw yourself into it.
Why?
It'll be funny.
Oof. I'm hurt.
I think it broke something.
Oh my gosh, what the heck is that?
I don't know.
I'm wet. My lungs! Oh. I'm all wet. Gosh, you got me wet! You're the one that's throwing yourself in the bushes.
Who cares? I like to blame you.
Hey, Ken.
Yeah.
You know what you should do?
What?
Throw yourself against
the house. I don't have any arms.
Throw yourself.
I don't have any arms.
Throw yourself against the house.
Okay. It's a shed, dummy. Oh! I landed where it hurts!
Wow, man. Not gonna be good for him. Do it again.
I got a better idea. It disappeared.
Okay, then. Little weird.
Okay. Hey, didn't you and Dracula, not number two, number one, go on this adventure? And
yeah.
This isn't the same dude, is it?
Nope. We met guy with arms. Hey, you stupid Barbie.
Whoa.
Throw yourself against that giant oak tree.
Which one?
I don't care. Oh my.
Wrong tree, idiot!
Let's go get it.
We're gonna do a little trick for you guys to impress the ladies. Look up in the sky. No higher. I like way up. Okay, ready? Man!
Wow.
Crash and burn! You idiot!
Wow, that was sad.
Okay. You do it, cutting.
Hi. I'm gonna do something
strawberry.
So funny. It'll make all you people laugh your butts off.
That doesn't make any sense, genius.
I swallowed a book. Okay, look up as high as you can. Ready? Aim at those oak trees over there.
Okay.
Ready? Set.
Oh.
Ow. You completely missed, you idiot.
Yeah, because I'm wet, okay? Let me try again.
Come on.
Owies.
You're an idiot.
No wonder I don't have any arms. Okay, well. Aim for those trees again. I'll try it again. Okay, ready? 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 Are ready?
Yeah.
Whee! Ouch. I think I got a concussion.
Who cares? What if I broke my leg? I'd be like, my voice is back to normal! I'm a bad! Now it's even more annoying. Now watch this. This is gonna make everybody love me. Follow me! Follow me! Run, you savages! Run in front of me, because y'all are slow. Mm.
Just get in front of me. Gosh, go faster, idiots!
All right, here we are! Ah! A pond. Yeah, watch this, sucker!
Wow, that was so funny.
Let's go retrieve him. He's our creepy dude.
This dude can keep us entertained for weeks.
I know, right?
Look at him. I think he's dead. Look at his legs.
Dude, are you dead? Come on, let's go check out. I'm all wet.
Yeah, you just found a pond.
No, really? Come on! Follow me!
Okay.
Oh, my pants came off. Okay. All good now. Come on. I got a better idea. I'm all wet.
No, really?
You're hilarious.
Really?
Why are we walking? I'm bored!
You're the one telling us where to go.
Yeah, dummy. Well, we're taking the long road.
Why didn't you take the short one?
Because y'all didn't listen.
Oh, well.
Follow me. Bees! I'm lodged, bees!
Oh.
Bees! That's not the only thing I can do. Watch this, okay? See that treehouse? I'm gonna go on top and launch myself off of it! Ah! Okay, y'all wait here.
Hey y'all, I'm gonna jump off! Can you see me?
Yeah, we can.
Okay! Woo!
Wow.
I'm high!
There's bees following us! Watch this! Come here! Wait, stay there, stay there. Watch that pool.
Scrub-a-dubby-dubby. Scrub-a-dubby-dubby. Swab-a-dub-a-dub. Swab-a-numma-numma.
Why are you smacking me with that?
It's funny.
But I might drown. Great, we broke the stick. Seriously, broke.
Wow.
A longer one. What if there's a crocodile in there and it'll eat you?
I don't want to be eaten.
Ah, Mama! Juice, why'd you do that?
It was funny.
I'm stuck again! You are stupid, buddy. Why'd you call me stupid? Because you are. Right, Deuce?
Yep.
You amuse us, so we're just going to save you.
It's an earthquake!
Can't you hurry up? Gosh, we're not superheroes.
Refreshing.
Hey, dude, you lost something in the water.
Oh no.
Oh my word, Sankey! My trunk shrunk! Oh no! I'm naked! My shorts went down there! I'm not capable of living anymore! Don't want to live anymore without my shrunks. Or trunks. No!
Behind the Scenes, Episode 3.
Stuck at the top.
We're not tall enough to reach you.
Here, hold on.
Look.
Go on the other side, which is butt. They actually fell down in the water. Wait, let me show them. Okay. His butt's sticking up. Okay. He's big! They're buzzing around my head, so I'm coming over here. Black or yeah. Oh wow, let me try it.
I got it!
Protection, the gangs clubs and nations, causing grief in human relations. It's a turf war on a global scale. I'd rather hear both sides of the tale.
See, it's not about races,
just places, faces. Where your blood comes from is where your space is. I've seen the bright.
Adam.
I'm not gonna spend my life.
Back to the video.
Do you agree with me when I saw you kicking dirt in my eye? If you're black or white.